Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Magnesium is called the mineral of life and is the second most common element in human cells and is responsible for more than 300 chemical reactions in our bodies. We can obtain it through a few foods, but our diet doesn't always allow us to achieve the ideal amount of magnesium we need. Due to this, magnesium capsules and powder have become increasingly popular over the last few years. One of the reasons magnesium is so widely known has to do with a revision of the studies that relate how much magnesium we ingest with the probability that we might have several different health problems. In today's video, we're going to talk about some of the forms you can find magnesium in and the benefits of each one. Magnesium chloride. Magnesium chloride is a chemical compound made up of magnesium and chloride. Liquid magnesium chloride is a supplement used to compensate insufficient magnesium consumption or absorption, although it has less magnesium that can be absorbed than some of the other forms. Studies have shown that diabetics respond well to magnesium chloride supplements. It improved their insulin levels and kept the levels under control. It also proved effective at reducing PMS symptoms, menstrual cramps, and asthma attacks. Magnesium citrate. This is the simplest form of magnesium and a great source. In this form, it can serve as a laxative and is recommended to people who are suffering from constipation. It can also treat migraines. Furthermore, it strengthens your teeth, promotes muscle relaxation, and relaxes your arteries, promoting blood circulation. Chelated magnesium. Normally, non-organic minerals have a hard time going through our intestines and into our bloodstream. When a mineral is chelated, it is actively transported, increasing its absorption and bioavailability in your body. Magnesium can be chelated in several different ways, such as magnesium glycine, which can be easily absorbed and is used to meet magnesium deficiencies. Magnesium glycylglutamine is best suited for athletes as it assists in energy production and rapid muscle recovery. Magnesium dimalate is good for people who are recovering from fibromyalgia, relieving muscle pain and fighting fatigue. Magnesium threonate, which can help you neurologically, improve your concentration, memory, and other brain functions. You can also get magnesium by consuming foods that are rich in magnesium, such as spinach, pumpkin seeds, brown rice, walnuts, and dark chocolate or cocoa. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.